Okay, kind of, but the truth is it's about the idea, and the idea that we do damage to people in the world. And I can see this as a dad, you know, that you do damage to people not only by not telling people who are different how special they are, but by letting them know how much they are not special, you know, and I think that's damaging to what's going on into the climate of pop culture, and what I see on kids when I meet you guys and stuff. And the whole thing is maybe if you look at our band and you see, like, there was a long time people said that our band was told us a lot of times that we weren't very special and that we should change what we did. And honestly, for the past 20 or 30 days coming on stage with people like you every night, I'm so fucking glad that we did not listen to them. Save rock and roll is supposed to be like armor for you. It's supposed to be rock and roll is supposed to be an idea, you know. And if rock and roll for you is doing weird drawings or how you do your hair, then that's fucking rad. And it's like I know I kind of like dress like shit to most people, but like I'm feeling myself, and I feel like that we need to teach and accept more people to feel themselves. You should feel yourselves. You know what I'm saying? And beyond that, you should turn yourself loud enough that you just can't fucking hear what other people are thinking about you anymore.